All right, here we go. What's the name of this trail? So yeah, it's probably this whole thing.
Yeah. So we can go left or right.
You choose.
You choose.
Left. Okay. You want me to lead? Is that a good pace or leisure? The thing about a selfie stick is it catches all the cobwebs first.
That is fine.
Yeah. And then you could do stuff like that. I have no idea how this is going to turn out, but it should be cool any way you look at it.
Harnesses like the flag person in the band.
Think so? It's not that heavy. But I know what you're saying. Hemlock trail. Where's that on your? Yeah. This one like cuts through the middle.
No, it doesn't. It goes, that's the outside, see?
No, I said this one cuts through the middle and this one would go around.
Yeah, so this is here, so that's the oxtail I think that we're running, so you can loop right back around. This is the hemlock, and then we keep going around.
You can decide up there if you want to cut back through or continue on. getting every cobweb. I'm going to be covered in silk. Hold the stick. Okay, we're almost to the top.
I know, but my hand. I did. I got like all kinds of little splinters.
Oh, from the.
Yeah.
I guess I did too.
So I want to get my pants off and take them off.
Do you?
Yes.
Okay, well, I got to turn the camera off. Unless you want to film. On it.
Well, there was no other way for me to get over it. I'm not that
tall. Good? Whoa. That was a big spider web. I think we're the first ones down here. cool. Deer trail. So, was there another halfway one?
I think this might be it, but it's quite a little going through the middle.
Yeah.
Okay. Nope, this is the point where we could go through the middle. Deer trail. I think we should just keep going.
Deer trail?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not that far.
It wasn't that long, but you're right. It was a nice little break, except for all the drum. Like covered cobwebs.
It's only a mile and a half around, and 3 miles if you do.
Go from the
all
others.
The loops around.
Hmm.
I don't know.
I guess we'll find out. That's the Salal trail.
Oh. that way. That way's the Salal Trail?
That's what it says. Well, I just don't fold it up and put it in.
That's what I just said. Okay. I thought it would be. I thought we were on the deer trail.
We were.
So here's the deer trail. I'm confused. We started over here, right? And we went down the Oxtails Loop to the Hemlock.
Yep, we're still on the Hemlock.
I thought we were on the deer trail.
It's pointing this way.
Okay, so.
So we're still on the Hemlock
trail.
So we
must be right here. Okay, because I thought we were already over here. So then we go.
You just need to stay on the Hemlock.
The Hemlock then.
I'm just looking at the arrows. So I would think that was the Salal going that way.
It's not going that way. So,
does the Hemlock and Salal run together for a little bit?
Like, see, it's right there.
I know, that's what I would think. That would be
the
Hemlock.
But if that's the Salal, then we'd be going up through there, right? But then how do
Yeah, that takes
way?
Us back to the road. That's the way the Salal is pumped. So I think the sign is goofy. But I think that's the way.
To go
that's
across
the
here?
Way. Yeah. Just go that way and see what happens.
I'm folding it up and sticking it in my pocket.
Yay. Ooh, a log. You want to go first?
Not all shredded like the other one.
Right here.
Help me.
Sit down.
Oh. Oh, wow. I have something back here at one time, huh?
Maybe. Here's the deer trail.
I'd say.
Trail.
This trail.
That's what it says.
Well,
so.
Deer trail.
So, yeah.
So, I don't know why that has a.
I think that takes you outside the park boundaries there. One bar. I'll have to throw another battery in here soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa.
What is it? What is it?
It's just a spider.
Oh.
it was a really big web. Wasn't icked out by it, I just didn't want to take a traveler with me. Maybe you should go first.
No, I can get him a picture
too. Do what?
I said I'd show up in the picture.
Well, yeah, that's kind of the point, isn't it? It's 360, hun. You're going to be in it whether you like it or not.
Well, should have warned me. I could be back here picking my nose.
You could. 360 means everything is. Unless you're in the stitch line. Then you can pick your nose.
Feels good.
Yep, feels nice. Bicycle track, so
I know
people do it.
I'm thinking like that one log's been there a long time.
Chipmunk. Top of the beetle. At the top of this hill, I'm gonna change my battery. Hopefully, we get to the top.
Poor guy.
Yeah. Well, I want to be able to pick up right where I left off. So, this is good here. Thank you. light coming? Did you hear the peaceful music in your head when I looked at the mushrooms? Thank you. it's still going.
Let's go this way.